What's up, guys? Welcome back. I'm Shannon Ellison from the Walker team here with another weekly update for you guys on the coronavirus and how it is affecting everything, mostly real estate. As our lives and our businesses and basically the world we live in are changing every single day, we're all left wondering, how long is this gonna last? How long are we gonna feel the effects of the coronavirus? How deep does the impact go? And the human toll may forever change families, but the economic impact will eventually rebound with a cycle of downturn followed by an economic expansion like we've seen play out in the US economy in the past. So how long until the expansion is the question. Here's a look at what leading experts and current research indicate about the economic impact we'll likely see as a result of the coronavirus. It starts with a forecast of US gross domestic product, or GDP. And according to Investopedia, gross domestic product is the total monetary market value of all of the finished goods and services produced within a country's borders in a specific period of time. As a broad measure of gross domestic production, it functions as a comprehensive scorecard of the country's economic health. When looking at GDP, the measure of our country's economic health, a survey of three leading financial institutions shows a projected sharp decline, followed by a steep rebound in the second half of the year. Remember, this represents data as of April 1st, 2020, and is subject to change. John Burns Consulting also notes that the past pandemics have also created V-shaped economic recoveries like the ones noted above, and they had a minimal impact on housing prices, interestingly enough. This certainly gives us some hope and some optimism for what is to come as the crisis continues to progress. With the historical analysis in mind, many business owners are also optimistic for a bright economic return. In fact, a recent PricewaterhouseCoopers survey shows this confidence, noting 66% of surveyed business owners feel their companies will return to normal business rhythms within just a month of the pandemic passing, and 90% feel they should be back to normal operations in 1 to 3 months. From expert financial institutions to business leaders across the country, we can clearly see that the anticipation of a quick return to normal once the current crisis subsides, it's not that far away. So the bottom line, guys, lives and businesses are absolutely being impacted by the coronavirus. But it's not all doom and gloom. The experts do see a light at the end of the tunnel for the economy. And as the economy continues to slow down due to the crisis, I'll continue to update you on any new data as it becomes available. I appreciate these rapidly evolving times. So hang in there, guys. This too shall pass. Thank you guys all for watching. I hope these weekly updates are providing some clarity and hope for you guys. Next week, I'll be discussing foreclosures, what they are, how they work, and why this time around is different from the many foreclosures we saw in the 2008 crash. Take care, guys, and I'll see you next week. Bye-bye.